machine right behind me. Dang, dang, when I saw his name on our schedule, I got wiggly. Everybody's going to be here, and I'm going to have the best seat in the house. No. All right, anyway, you all know who this guy is. I don't have to tell you, but you've heard him with Alison Krauss, Transplanting Sessions. And if you don't have his latest record, Traveler, you are a fool. You brought it up. Right. One or two? Okay. Anyway, I am out here, and I'm going to see you tomorrow, which means we're going to be here till afternoon.
Oh, two other fellows, one Russ Berenberg, guitar player, great guitar player, and Edgar Meyer, bassist, I should say. And the record was called Skip, Hop, and Wobble. And I was Skip. Edgar was definitely Wobble. But and actually, we did some playing overseas and with Maura O'Connell on a little tour, and we were in a place in where were we? Trying to think. Tipperary, in one night in this little pub playing, and Edgar was up there in union. He was playing the bass, and he's an arco player, so he was playing it. He's like all over his gut, his leg up on playing it. And I took a break, and I went behind these two little farmers who were standing over having a little imbibing, a couple of pints of Guinness, and one of them said, "Oh God, I'd hate to see another woman." There were other comments, but I think that was the cleanest one. I'll tell you a little short tune from that record. This is called The Hymn of Ordinary Motion.
Oh, No, thank you, Matt.